A court date in Nigeria for a journalist from New Jersey who's been jailed in the African nation since August. Yele Shore of Haworth is the founder of Sahara Reporters. That's the online publication which reports on corruption in Nigeria. On a visit there, Shore was arrested and charged with treason. Now, his case has sparked demonstrations in Newark all last month. Nigerian courts ordered the government to release Shore on bail, but that did not happen.